Yes, Phil Ivey's a great player. I'm not saying he's not a great player, but he's been holding over me for a long time. You know, in LA, I picked up ace king suited seven handed. He picked up two aces, you know, at the World Poker Tour tournament. You know, I mean, I'm cut off, he's button. And he's just been holding over me. He beat me for 536,000 playing Chinese.